Hello everybody and welcome to another tutorial of Industrial Shields. In this video, we'll explain the basics of working with internal relays in our PLC. This is important to isolate or control high current systems. We will also do a small example, so let's get started. Controlling internal relays is important because we will be able to control things such as stoves, lights, or part of a production line. Industrial Shields internal relays are designed to work with voltage up to 250 volts AC and 30 volts DC. When working with AC voltage, the maximum current is 5 amperes, and when working with DC voltage, the maximum current is 3 amperes. We must keep in mind the relays are normally open. The first step in order to work with relays will be checking which one you want to work with. Relays have this draw in the case. Arbox family and Arduino family have different ways to name their relays. In the case of Arbox family, they just put a number after the letter, but in the Arduino family, there are two numbers after the letter. Now it's time to do a small example with internal relays. Using a button, we will activate a plug, and then after 10 seconds, we will deactivate it. We will check the system using a column drill machine. We will connect the drill to the power supply, but the line will cross the relay number 1. We will also connect a green LED to the relay 3 and the red one to the relay 2. We must keep in mind we must supply these two LEDs via power supply. We will connect a button normally close to the input E01. Remember, you can check our other basic tutorials for understand how to connect the inputs. Once in the Arduino ID, we will open a new sketch. In the setup, we won't write anything. In the loop, we will put on the red LED and power off the green LED. Also, we will open the power relay. Then, we will put a condition. If we detect the button is pressed, we will light on the green LED, stop the red one, and activate the power relay. Then, we will wait 10 seconds. Let's see how it works. Perfect. With this tutorial, we have seen how to work with internal relays in Industrial Shields PLC. Remember, in our blog or YouTube channel, you will find more information about our PLCs. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter, Facebook, and LinkedIn to keep in touch. And I hope you enjoy this tutorial. See you in the next video.